three till those. Oh, spider. Big spider.
Awesome.
Oh no. Oh no, the dark cavern. It's fucking terrifying. Yeah.
Man, there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is.
How easy?
Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through.
Photo! Oh shit, hang on. Get the amulet collection. Collection? Why? Wait. Oh, there's like collection stuffs around. But Max doesn't have a journal for me to read. Okay. Oh, it's a close little crib.
Her parents couldn't part with this. I guess I see where Chloe gets her sentimentality from. No Sharpie boob jobs. Disappointing.
Old TV.
I remember it took this thing like 100 years to rewind the Land Before Time.
I love the Land Before Time.
I can't get through with this chair here.
I love... It was like I had the Land Before Time on an LD. That's...
I think I can squeeze through now.
That's a sentiment to how long ago I've watched it, that film. Land Before Time on an LD is like a giant DVD that has like two sides. I think LD stands for Laserdisc. Still a little far away. We can get it. Don't worry. Look.
Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom.
Why would you leave the record player up here? Come on. Come on.
That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5. She thinks they're embarrassing, but I think they're cute.
Furniture.
It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult.
Oh, she's got her alert stance.
I need to move that desk, but this dresser is in the way.
Well, then pull the dresser.
One step closer.
William's gonna come up here like, what the fuck are you doing?
This desk's pretty heavy. This looks like it used to be a nice desk. I guess everything ends up in an attic eventually.
I hope not.
Oh, I remember when Chloe and I decorated this. More like it destroyed it.
Did we? I think all those stickers are nice.
I never realized how much I liked vintage things. This cooler is awesome.
Because you're a fucking hipster, Max. This is gonna be too heavy,
glad
I bet.
This thing is empty.
Oh.
Not a single country.
Oh, I can't play
it. Must belong to Chloe's mom.
Can't play music on it. Awesome.
Yes.
Metal Gear Max. Okay. Easy does it. And there it is. The fucking amulet.
Finally.
But first, we need some exploration. I'm not gonna take the amulet first. Unless, of course, there's like nothing.
A fitting reward for a journey full of treasures.
Oh yeah, can't not have treasures.
Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
I've heard some talking. What a dork.
Chloe Price. My best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place.
Yeah, but as a kid.
When you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about.
Oh, that's deep.
And spiders.
That's so deep.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
Keep in touch. You're going to Seattle and she's in Oregon. It's like my geometry, my geology isn't geometry. My geography isn't that good, but isn't Seattle like really close?
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Share your feelings.
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
You fucking nerd. You see, even if your friend leaves for a distant country, still keep in touch. Because, you know, friends will always be friends, right? Sure, you'll have new friends, but you'll never forget your old ones.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
What's this?
All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture. One time, we stuck a bunch of this tape to Chloe's face to make a blue beard. Putting it on was a lot more fun than taking it off. It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go.
Tire garden?
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
That's actually really clever. I want a tire garden.
Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. It's so weird we're at different schools now. I still wish I could live in the world we drew.
Duh. Throw.
I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting.
Imagine if that was a QTE here.
These games we're playing. Buried. Pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this all selfish of me? Why is this making me feel more guilty about leaving?
Oh, I had to stretch there. But this is...
How am I
up, dude.
Bro.
Don't you bro. Mean sis?
No, bro. I meant bro. Nerd.
Maybe I meant nerd. Dork.
Punk.
Punk.
Punks are cool.
Are they?
You know what, Max Caulfield?
What, Chloe Price?
You're the frickin' best. That's all.
You're damn right.
Damn right. About time you realized it.
Just tell anyone and I'll deny it. Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburying.
Ah, oh, that just makes me feel worse.
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
Soda bottle.
Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
It's rum.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me. Did you drink this? Yar. No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
You just tossed it on the ground. What if it broke? Photo Chloe.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho.
Land ho. Perfect.
Such a fucking hipster. B.
I wish I could freeze this moment. Never have to leave it.
I felt like I missed a picture from Chloe's secret lair.
Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
The hell's a glider swing? Toy cannon.
This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can.
I reckon I missed a picture from Chloe's room.
Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it how I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated.
Alrighty then. Here we go. Take the. No, wait, I saw the kite. I saw the kite. Yar! Of Hot Dog Man.
You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Oh, damn it. Permission to come aboard, and I'm the
permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet. Coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes. Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Tape.
Stay here. I think I saw some tape.
Thanks, Max.
First of all,
just some tape left between us and the treasure.
It's Hot Dog Man.
Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
Hot Dog Man. Hot Dog Man. Yeah.
You
no.
must be a hero to kites everywhere.
I want the kite, Chloe. All right, let's get that tape. Oh, the grill.
I'm really gonna miss Price Family Barbecue.
Let's not talk about barbecues right now because I am starving. Let's take that painter's tape.
Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Yeah. Okay. Sup, Chloe?
If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Losers together.
Yeah, totally. But we're losers together.
If you're a loser, Max, I don't think I want to be cool. It's just... this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
Nothing wrong with that.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way.
This is a tape.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Pirate's tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
I thought that said sickest tape.
Just like old times. Huh, Max?
I guess
remember
so.
Remember how we used to talk in the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were going to be pirates forever.
We still are.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates. Hell yeah.
Sure.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something.
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Well, first of all... I'm gonna guess it's... this way up. And
I'm so close. I just need to keep looking.
Got it. Got it. Okay, hang on.
Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Right.
Okay, take a step right.
No, my right.
No, no. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
Mine.
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me.
Here.
Bingo.
See? That's the kind of thing that I'd have with my friends. Like, your right, my right. It's the same right. This is either gonna end in disaster or something extraordinary. Use your hands.
That is not what we buried.
Oh. We found something, didn't we? Oh boy.